Hi guys, welcome to this week's vlog. I don't think I have an intro yet. It's Sunday, no, actually here technically it's Monday morning. It's like 5 a.m. And I have to go to immigration this morning. And at 10, I was tired. So I got in bed and I slept for like an hour and a half. And then our door, like for our bedroom, it creaks. So he didn't mean to, but Shan woke me up. And then I was like, I don't know what went through my mind, but I was like, oh, I wonder if my video had exported that I was doing for my last week's vlog. Please let me know, by the way, if you can tell a difference in quality. I've gone to 720 instead of 1080p just because it means it uses up less space. Also, the issue I was having with my computer, I found a huge amount of cached stuff, like loads of old video footage and stuff, not old video footage, but like from videos that I'd like edited on iMovie and that. And that was where like I made like so much space on my computer. So that's amazing. And now I know how to clear it down. Anyway, irrelevant. I just wanted to make a quick post because I'm cracking myself up and I have to share this, but this is so funny. I think this video is going to go up this coming week, and you won't see this, obviously this won't happen until next week. So the video will already be up, so I'll link it below if you actually want to watch it. But I decided, I don't normally do makeup-y videos anymore, but I wanted to make the how I did my makeup when I was younger, because I used to wear such ridiculous makeup. I could do so many of them. I'm thinking about making almost like a series thing, but maybe once a month do a ridiculous makeup, like do my emo scene stage and then like my creative stage. Oh, there's an amazing picture that I have on my hard drive of me. I tried to do like an editorial picture. Oh my God, I'm totally going to recreate it. I hadn't thought about it for so long and I've just thought about it right now. I'm going to recreate it. I'll see if I can find it throughout the week. Anyway, you know when YouTube people make those really cool videos, the makeup videos, and they make like the slow-mos if they're like looking really sexy and stuff. I'm trying to do slow-mos for like the few clips that I have and it just looks, I'll just show you. By the way, don't judge me. Yes, I use iMovie. And it says it's 11 p.m. I'm on English time there. So, yeah, here's the slow-mo clips. They have no sound, by the way, so just watch my face. And look how ridiculous the makeup is. I was not born to be sexy. Hang on. Oh, nice little cut there. That was a terrible cut as well. I just wanted to keep it in. Oh, even playing with the hair. Oh, yeah. It's just... Oh God, this is so funny. I'm gonna add some ridiculous music to it now. Anyway, I just had a coffee because I was just laying here and it was 4 o'clock and I was like, I'm gonna get 2 hours sleep. And I had there's loads of things I wanna get done this week. And this is actually gonna help me out a lot doing this video because I was gonna do a plan with me. And I know I probably should, but what I might do is do this video on the day that I normally do plan with me's. Because I've never specifically said I have a schedule. I kind of just scheduled it to myself. So what I might do is put this video up on the Wednesday that I would normally do the plan with me. And then Sunday, instead of having a new releases, my mug is chipped. Do a plan with me then with like one of my favorite kits and then have like a discount code or something like that. And then do like a bigger new releases and do it like bi-weekly. I'm not sure yet. But anyway, this is just great. I don't know if it's because it's late and I've not slept enough, but the thing is, I woke up late anyway today because I didn't sleep last night and then I went swimming. So I slept in until like 2 and then I did everything I needed to do. And then I was like, oh, I'm actually quite tired because I've done quite a lot today. And then I wrote down everything I needed to do. I try and write stuff down because it helps with my insomnia. Clearly it doesn't. And I was actually like fast asleep and then I got woken up and now I'm just well awake and I'm gonna do this, wait till 6 o'clock and then, or 6-ish, go for a swim, get ready to go to immigration and then wake my bubby up so he can come with me because he's nice. So good morning from Monday. Next time you see me, I'll probably have more makeup on, so yeah. Okay, so I lied because I'm filming again before I put my makeup on, but I'm just like waiting and I'm bored because I finished editing that video and I think it turned out quite well actually. I'm quite excited to put it up. I need to like reorganize that. I need to look through my list really and see what I can and can't do between now and
Like when I go to immigration, I don't think I can really do anything. So I'm just waiting for the sun to come up a bit more so I can go downstairs. Like I feel like it's okay to have a swim at like 6 or 5:30 if you're quiet, but I don't want to be down there in the pitch black. So I'm just waiting. So it's just gone to 7. I basically just dumped my makeup in like record time. Let's just get some natural light. So there we go. But I didn't do like a lot. I've just literally put a wing on, put my eyebrows on, concealed like a tiny amount, put a tiny bit of blusher on just because it's hot and I'm going to be wearing jeans and I know I'm going to be tired when I get home and I'll probably nap for an hour. So like, I don't really want to be wearing a lot of makeup when I'm going to come back and go to bed. I want to just be able to take it off. Well, actually, let's be honest, I'm probably just going to sleep in it. I know I'm not wearing a matching bra, but you have to cover up when you go to like an immigration place. So boobs are covered. I'm not actually wearing any trousers yet. Ooh, I hope you can't see too much. I'm just going to put my trousers on. I need to sort my hair out really quickly. I'm going to go wake Shan up and we're going to leave at 7:30. So I'm hoping you can actually hear me. My voice actually hurts a little bit. I'm really like dehydrated, but good news and bad news. Good news is I'm not getting kicked out of the country now and I'm allowed to come back, I guess. Bad news is I have 4 days to leave because they only gave me a week and I overstayed by a few days because it's so complicated, the laws here, and I messed up. So now I have to get on a flight in 4 days and I don't know where I can and can't go, and I don't know where I'm going to get the money from currently. So I'm glad the palaver is over of the in terms of going to immigration and all that crap. But I don't know, it's just frustrating. But at least on the plus side, there'll be some sort of excitingness to the vlog because I will have to travel somewhere. So I'm going to try and find somewhere that's cheap. And now I'm in a song tower, so it's really, really loud. We're just heading home. We're both tired. Shan's really poorly. And we're both just in a shit mood, really. So we're just gonna go home and sleep, chill out, and I need to sort out a flight and the money, really. So that is, what day is it? Monday? That's probably, I don't know, I probably will film later once I've figured out where I'm flying to, but as of now, I'm not really in the mood. Okay, so I'm home now and I'm just a bit less annoyed. I felt meanly in the vlog on that, like, annoyed note. I am gonna, before I sleep, even though I'm shattered because I haven't slept yet, and it's like 11 now, I'm gonna just look up some flights and see where I can fly to, because, I mean, I've got until the 9th, so I need to, like, get a flight booked and get a hotel booked ASAP. But I'm hoping that maybe there's like, because it's a last minute thing, there might be like a cancellation, and you never know, you might get lucky with a cheap flight. Knowing our luck, nothing, and I'm not being a drama queen, nothing ever comes easy for us two. So I've got this feeling that probably won't be the case, but you know, you live and learn. Don't be an idiot when it comes to it. I'm gonna make a blog post about it because it's really hard to even find blog post information when I've been trying to like do research. But I'm gonna make a blog post. I might even make a video, even though I know it's not gonna help many people because not that many people are gonna come to Thailand. But if you do, or like you're, because I looked for information before I came and I've been looking since I've been here for someone to just explain it to me. Check out this bag, by the way. That is disgusting. And I just can't find it. So I think I would like to make a video on that. I also have another video I want to make on anxiety, and I didn't want to make it. I promised myself I would never make it because everyone does it and I don't want it to seem like I'm being an attention seeker or doing it for views. I'm not going to even word it in a clickbaity way. I just want to be held accountable and I want you guys to come on a journey with me in case any of you guys suffer with it too. So I'm gonna do all of that at some point, maybe today, depending on when I wake up, maybe tomorrow. So I finally feel like relieved. So our friend that I said that Shan would call, I feel a bit sick. I just got like really, really anxious about calling this guy. So Shan called his friend and explained the situation. His friend is like the nicest, most helpful guy in the entire world. And he said that he has a friend in Laos, and Laos is like the best place to go to do your visa runs and stuff, who would, but actually I'd be flying to Udon Thani, which is in Thailand. And what you do We had to do this before when we did our education visa. And what you do is you fly to Udon Thani, and then you go through the border, pay the money to cross the border, and get a visa there, on like a visa to get into Laos. And then you go to the... what is it called? Then you have to go to the immigration office, and you have to stay overnight, because they what they do is they take all your paperwork, and then the next day you get it back. And then you drive back through the border, get on your flight from Udon Thani, which is like an hour flight, and you get home. And the best thing about it is he said it's a 3-month visa, which would... so it would be September, October, November. It would basically take me to the end of the year, because it would take me to the end of our time here, actually. So that's amazing. I don't know why I took my makeup off before deciding to film for you guys. Ugh. That's so irritating. I've got like a clumpy... I haven't taken it off properly. I've literally just used the baby wipe to wipe the worst off, because I thought I was going to have a nap. But now I'm actually thinking, like, I'm still kind of awake, and because I know I'm going to go to Laos, I kind of want to get more videos filmed and done. So I'm thinking, I need to do another plan with me. I wanted to do them weekly, and now I'm thinking I might change my kind of schedule that I had, because I have loads of other videos filmed that are waiting to be done, because I put the planning stuff first, because that's like one of the big things I do. And obviously I have an Etsy store and I want it to be successful, so making videos obviously helps. But I really want to film a plan with me on one of my full kits that I've just made, and I'm trying to figure out which one, but I have to resize it first. So I'm thinking I might just resize it. Oh, I just saw a dead bird. It's not, it's alive, it's just laying down. I just don't know if I want to cut it though, because it might wake Shan up. But I can only do it when it's light, because I need to use the natural lighting. And I don't actually know if I'll get good enough lighting in here, so maybe I have to do it tomorrow anyway. Let me just see. I don't know, maybe I should just do it tomorrow. Maybe I should just lay in bed for a little bit and have a quick nap, because otherwise I was just going to push through until it's really bright here. I think... I'm going to break my camera. No. I think... that's good. I could edit that video later and get that one done. It's only going to be one more day. I can do that tomorrow. But I am quite sleepy, actually. It's like getting close to 2 o'clock as well, and I don't want to sleep too late, otherwise I'm going to be up all night again, and then I just will ruin my sleep pattern. But I think I'm going to have a nap. Okay, so it's 4 o'clock, and got such sore eyes. Why didn't I wait? Why do I always do this? So much I cut out where I start filming and then I'm like, oh yeah, I'm itchy. And also, I'm learning to look at the actual lens and not myself, but it's really hard because the lens is like obviously here on an iPhone. It's really far away and tiny. But I'm learning, so hopefully it gets less and less annoying. Sorry, you always see me in this. It's just, when I get cold, I just like to chug it on because it's so baggy. I did that thing as well where I can't remember if I slept. I don't know if I slept or not. I feel better, I think, but I'm not sure. So basically, I'm going to kind of show you my like little plan. I use my monthly spread. I don't put stickers on the monthly spread. I use my monthly spread to plan videos. I don't plan work in this either. But what I'm going to start doing is using this big book for stickers, obviously, as I've been doing before, and my monthly spread for YouTube ideas, and then my other planner for like business and work, so I can plan my work and then have them both together and plan around. But I think I'll officially start doing that after I get back from Laos, because I'm not going to take them both. But yeah, I think that would be a good idea. I'm also probably going to do a few plan with me's in the personal planner. It's just not all the time. Mostly they'll be in this, because I don't actually have enough days in the week. I was just thinking in my head about, all the videos I could upload this week, and I could upload a video every day easily. But do I want to? Because then I set like myself up for not failure, but for having to upload every single week, and it's like, oh, I don't really want to, because then if I run out of videos or run out of ideas or something, I don't know, then I'm a bit stuck. I don't think I will. I've got so many ideas that I want to do. But I'm going to show you my dilemma at the minute. So basically, this is what the monthly spread looks like in the Happy Planner. And I love so much that I got the big one now, because as you can see, I've crossed so many like random things out. I've ticked things off. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to get some different ones to this at some point, because I'm going to have to get some scissors, I guess, and cut them a bit. Or I could not, because I could put them in like... Just this ones I'll probably have to cut, but that's fine because these basically always stay the same. So basically the way my setup is Sunday I'll do like a new releases video. Friday I do a weekly weigh-in. Wednesday is like a plan with me type video. And Saturday is like a random whatever I want kind of video. Now I haven't decided 100% if I am going to change it so new releases are bi-weekly. It depends on what we get done this week. But if that happens, then I will change Wednesday to another random video that I want to do, and then I can upload more of those. But I don't know. But because I keep changing stuff around, I'm just going to put them in there in post-it notes, because it just makes life a lot easier. Okay, so I've actually filled up September, and I would put more into October, but I want to get different... Like, I want to get... I'm going to measure it or something, and I'm going to try and get... post-it notes. I think you can get them like this kind of size, because it's a bit annoying having to write on these ones, but that was only because they're the only ones I had. But how cute is this? This was actually this was part of the stationery stuff I had for someone's someone's monthly box, and it comes with its own little stand. It's so frigging cute, but I just wanted different sized ones, to be honest. I think they're really, really good for all sorts, just not for what I wanted. But yeah, this makes me feel good, because now I can just go through what I already have video wise tick things off once I filmed them. I need to have a quick look on my thingy and uploaded them, do the blog posts, and then I can get it out of the way. Like, I want to get this week, I want to pretty much get most of this week minus the plan with me, because they take a bit more time, out of the way. And obviously, there's certain videos I can't do, like the weekly weigh-ins, obviously, and the weekly vlogs. But they're our new releases. So I want to do the other videos and get them out of the way so that I can work throughout the week. And I'm going to use my personal planner as well for, like, daily, what I need to write down, what I need to do daily. So the sun's just going down. It's about, like, 6:30, but look how pretty it is out here. Excuse me. Pick up. She's so pretty. I wish I could get a better angle of like this. I'm scared that the spider's out here. We've got a beast of a spider. I could see it from here on our balcony. Okay, so I'm in bed now and it's still Monday. Excuse all this. Tomorrow I might be completely swollen. This hasn't happened in months. And it's not anything I eat or I take or I use. I finally figured I think it's actually stress. And it's disgusting. So basically my lips swell and they get really itchy and sore, and then my cheeks and my eyes sometimes get so swollen that I can't see. My ears get itchy and swollen, so I'm just trying to ignore it. I've booked, so it's now the 5th. I had to leave the country by the 9th, but unfortunately the the embassy in Laos isn't open on a Saturday or a Sunday. So I'm leaving earlier. So I've booked a flight for Wednesday. So tomorrow is packing and sorting out all my stuff. I'm going to set an alarm for like 8 and then 9. Get up really early. I've got loads of work I want to get done. I want to get some kits like done and printed. Just so I've got some stuff done for when I get back, and I also have the weekend. I need to pack, I need to sort out what money, I need to call the guy who's going to pick me up and stuff and tell him that I'm coming and hope that he can still get me or find someone who can get me. I just got a lot I need to do. I need to get a few boxes ready, and I need to reply to some people who I want to do some Instagram Happy Mail stuff for me, so I can start sending some stuff out when I get back. So that's a bit stressful. It was a bit quicker than I thought, and it was a hassle trying to find a hotel. So I found one which might be disgusting, but we literally stayed in the worst place when we went to Lao last time. There was like poo on the wall. It was disgusting. So nothing can be as bad as that. So I think it'll be fine. There's room service, there's a coffee shop, there's breakfast included in the like deal that I got. It's only like £40 or £50 for two nights. So, and I'm like I said, I'm only there for two nights. There's free Wi-Fi, I'm hoping, in the rooms. I'm pretty certain that's what it said. And if there's not in the rooms, then there's at least free Wi-Fi in the hotel. But I got... Good evening, I guess, guys. It's still light, but it is like 5 o'clock. So I guess it's like the evening now. Sorry, I haven't like said hi or anything yet. And also, excuse, I don't know if you can see this. Oh yeah, that's an allergic reaction. There. I've put a tiny bit of makeup on because we were going to go out to the shops because we've just packaged up some like boxes and we need to get some food and stuff, but we're just going to do that tomorrow instead. But yeah, today is going to be like the rest of the day, especially. It's going to be really, really busy because... why is this so shaky in my hand? I look terrible. It's horrible. because... the house needs to be tidied and I've got some work to do. I want to release the October boxes today. I need to pack. I haven't packed yet. But I thought it doesn't really matter if I just like basically skip today. I just wanted to say hi quickly. But then, yeah, I'll probably just skip today because tomorrow and the next few days I'm going to be in Lao anyway. So there'll be some more footage then. If I can film anything fun, I definitely will. But yeah, so that is... Oh my God. This is so... Okay, so... sorry for the loud music. Shams did his own thing. I don't even know if you can hear it. But I do have one question. You'll definitely be able to hear that. Just one really, really quick question. What social media do you guys, like, communicate with your favourite YouTubers or whatever on the most? Because the one thing I don't really use is Twitter, but I feel like people are on Twitter... like a lot. It's just I don't tend to go on there. I tend to use my Facebook page, but the thing is my Facebook page is for Prince with Laura more than like this sort of stuff. So maybe I should start, like, if I use my Twitter, would you guys be interested in, like, would you guys like communicate with me if we do like excuse me, like polls and like, I don't know, questions of the day and like little chit chats with each other. Is that the easiest place to get in contact with you guys? Or the comments down below, or Instagram I use. I've got two Instagrams, so you can see like my daily life on one of them. My daily life, whatever I post on there, like my weight loss and stuff, which has not been very good this week. And all those sorts of things. And then there's my Prince of Laura, or is Twitter easier? Hello everyone, so I'm just waiting for Shan at the minute. He is taking forever. We're shopping and just getting like the weekly shop we've just done. It's all here. I would do a haul, but I don't know if I'm going to have time. I think I might do it like next time we do a big shop because I've got to get to the airport. My flight's at like 4. So you should get to the airport 2 hours before, but luckily here you don't really have to. So I don't have to leave until like 2, but it's 12:30 already and it's going to take us like 20 minutes to get home. And I've got to pack and tidy up the house and stuff, so I don't know if I'll get a chance to do it, but yeah, he's just paying for his stuff and then we're going to get an iced tea and go. So waiting for, he literally has no sense of urgency. I keep saying like, can we like, you know, hurry up, and he's like, oh yeah, what about this, why don't we get this? So yeah, the cool thing about shopping here though is there's like really, really like awesome like food hall. So I bet if you can hear it, it's really loud. You can have your lunch here, you can buy really cool stuff. All sorts. It's amazing. I don't know why I started filming while I was eating, but we're at the airport and I'm going completely against my diet and eating a Burger King. But you know what, I'm never healthy. Like, you shouldn't be healthy when you go to the airport. You should eat wherever you want. Isn't that right? Shanty.
I completely concur with everything she just said.
So, he's going to see me off.
What happens at the airport stays at the airport.
Exactly. I just thought I'd check in. I'm gonna finish eating my burger anyway now because it's so good. I don't know if you can hear that. Maybe you can. No, they've just finished. So I'm just waiting at, to board. Shan's just left. He's just said goodbye. So it's all been pretty simple so far. So fingers crossed that it doesn't... I don't know, there's no stress. We've had enough of it. And I'm so sorry that this just looks so gross. I don't know. That's just what happened when I had my allergic reaction. It just looks like acne, I guess. But yeah. So we fly at 4:10. It's like... I don't know what the time is. I think it's probably like 10 minutes until we board, so yeah, I'll speak to you on the other side. Okay, so I made it. I'm here in my room and I'm gonna just quickly show you. It's actually, yeah, like, I was really, really concerned. It was really cheap. It was like £40 for two nights, and it's quite a big room, right? So here's, I'm not gonna go outside. Maybe I will. Should I do a little outside door? Okay, so this is outside. So you come in. Let me turn you around. Okay, so this was like a last minute hotel book because basically everyone was booked because apparently there's loads of big meetings going on. I haven't checked the bathroom yet, I'm scared and I really need a wee, but I'm just going to show you. So this is like, I mean, it's very basic, but there's your door. I think this is the only way to lock. No, I think this, okay, now it's locked. Perfect. So the light is on. There's an actual key. The first hotel we stayed in when we came to town didn't even have a key. There's some little slippery shoes to use, which I will probably use when I come in here. Okay, no, this is fine. This is a lot better than I thought it was going to be. On earth. Okay, just checking. Okay, no, I mean, the shower is basic. I'm not so sure I'll be having a particularly luxurious shower, but there's a cup here which is good. I don't know, there's some soap and some little towels, toilet roll, all your little necessities. It's clean, which is good. The hotel we stayed in was not clean. I'm only here, so I'm sleeping tonight and tomorrow, and that's it. There's a fridge here. Nice and empty, but there is a fridge. There's a big TV here, which is good. I'm going to put it on and see if there's any English channels. There's a cupboard with a newspaper in. Another cupboard. Okay. They don't have a kettle, is the only thing. That's kind of screwed up my plans for food. Or for hot food. But there is free water, so that's good. I can get breakfast as well in the morning, and I think there's room service, so I might order some food up here. And then, yeah, there's the mirror. So this is a no-smoking room. I think it's lucky.hotel is what he told me the Wi-Fi was. Little thing here that has a key on it, which is good because I'll probably put my stuff in that tomorrow before I leave, just to make sure the bed looks clean. Yeah, this will definitely do. I wonder what this light, this does. Oh, it's a little cute bed light. Okay, this is a lot more sanitary than the last place I stayed, and I mean, bless their hearts, like, this, I mean, there are some lovely places on that you can stay, but like I said, because it was last minute, this was the best place I could find on a budget. And the guy was like, oh, do you want to stay in this hotel or the new hotel? It has a lift. I was like, I don't care. So I'll sleep here tonight and tomorrow, and then I'm going home. Don't get me wrong, this is not really like, it's not quite the same as home, but it'll do. And tomorrow when I get back in the daytime, I'm going to go on a little search for... I mean, it's still early, so I probably could just go for a walk and see if I could find a little shop. But I don't have any loush and money, so I don't know what I'm going to do about food. I might just order it or starve. My hair looks disgusting. I mean, I've bought crisps and stuff, so I've got enough food to snack on. So I think I might be all right, actually. I just don't have a kettle, and I really wanted a kettle, to be honest.
I mean, there's an ashtray, but there's a non-smoking room. Anyway, I'm going to give the old boy for cool. We'll have a look through all of this sort of stuff here. Get myself comfy, and then I might vlog a bit more. Oh, I've got work to do. I just don't really fancy doing it. I just want to go to bed. I've got to get up and go to immigration at 7 a.m. tomorrow, and that doesn't open until 8:30, because obviously you've got to do everything early, so I'm going to sort my bag out. Excuse me, with everything that I think I need. This is cute though, because you know, let's put these on. It's like, they're so nice, they're actually really comfy. I don't know if people have worn them before. I'm gonna leave my socks on, but they are comfy to walk around in because it's like kind of hard, the floor, and you fell over them. Look at my chin. I'm gonna just take my makeup off now because my face is just so sore. I just want to get it off. I haven't tried the TV yet. I'm gonna shut this door. Bless the guy, when he like let me in, he put the aircon for me straight. I'm just... So I've got some crisps, some nuts. I've got two of these, so I'm going to have maybe like some of one now, whatever. Some mints, which I'm going to take with me tomorrow, along with a bottle of water. I'm going to drink one tonight and take one tomorrow. A chocolate bar, which I might snack on, and just like some other sweets. I just bought snacky food just in case, but I mean, I'm here till the 9th. And I mean, I fly home I'd fly home on the 9th, and it's like, as soon as I get to the airport or whatever, I could grab something to drink and food and stuff. But I think what I'm gonna do is work out what cash I've got on me. So I don't really wanna use Shan's card because I don't wanna, this is really hurting, I've gotta take it off, because I don't want it to like get blocked because they don't know he's in Laos, he didn't bring his bank. So I need to work out what money I've actually got on me, and then maybe ask the guy who's been helping me out with everything, who is amazing, tomorrow, because he's picking me up to take me to the thingy after immigration, if there's anywhere I can like change my money up, or if I could change some up with him, or I don't know what the best option to be, because I don't want to take it out with my card. If I have to, I have to. And at least on Friday I can get breakfast here. I just don't know what time it is. So, I don't know, I'm homesick now because I'm not with Shan. I've got to sleep in here on my own. I don't really want to. But I'm gonna turn the TV on and just leave it playing all night. I don't care if it wastes electricity. I can't sleep in silence on my own like this. So yeah, I think that might be it for me tonight. My adventures are not going so well, but you know, it's all good fun. So it's 2:30 in the morning, so I should probably be a bit quiet, even though I'm kind of in the corner, so I don't really think anyone could hear me. I thought I was awake, and I was like, should I get up and start my day now? And now I've kind of got up, so I have to go for a wee. And I had the driest lips, and I'm not, like, look at the baggage. I mean, this is partly from where my face swelled, but I'm not awake. Luckily, I'm not hungry at EV, so that's good. But I'm just going to have a quick look on my computer and find out if I can. What time breakfast is? Because I know at one hotel it was 6:30. Which would be amazing. If it's 6:30, I can go down and have some breakfast. And then I can go out. So, fingers crossed. If it's not 6:30 and it's 7:00, that's going to suck. I'll just take my breakfast bars. But I kind of want to, like, save my food and make the most of free stuff, obviously. So, I've been a bit silly. I've not broken into my water yet because I had that Coke at like 8:00, and I'm just gonna try and like, sorry, that was disgusting, not break into the water until I go, and then I'm gonna put one of the waters in the fridge and take the other one with me, and hope I'm gonna put please make up my room on the door, so hope that they do that before I get back, because I mean, I'm not gonna be back for a good few hours. Look at my eyebrow, just flicking out there. Hope they put more water in. Good Morning, everyone. So it's about 10 to 7 now. I've got up. I've done my hair. Annoyingly, this side is rubbish and this side's really good, but I might just redo this while I'm waiting. I've got ages to wait for, what is it called? Immigration to open. We're getting there an hour before because you kind of have to be able to get in line in a good time. Look at this. This is Lao for you. Just like, we're in the city centre and in the background. Everything's just so run down, it's such a shame. Oh god, it was so annoying. Like, as you know, I woke up at like 2:30. I didn't get ready to sleep till like 4:30 just because I just couldn't. So then I like had the best sleep ever, and then my alarm was going off and I was like, no. But I'm up now, not really looking forward to the day, but I don't know, maybe 5 hours and I might be back. Who knows? We'll see. I'm just putting some lip balm on. Now I'm gonna try and make my way down because I don't actually know how to get out of the building. I'm so happy. So I'm just home. How sweet is this? He gave me the guy who's like looking after me. He gave me this. It's not even like 9 o'clock. It's so early still. I'm so happy because when we turned up, it was really busy, and he was like, yeah, you might have to be here until, like, I don't know, like 11 is what he said. And he was like, oh, I'll come and pick you up. And then I was looking around because I didn't know where to get the forms from, and I was starting to panic, and I was like, oh god, I'm not going to be able to do it. And I don't know, I was stressing myself out. So I just went over to these two random girls who looked like they were confused as well. And I said, oh, you know, like, did you go and get a... Are you getting a tourist visa? And did you go and get a... Sorry, I'm a bit out of breath. You go and get a form from in this room upstairs? And she was like, yeah, and if you pay them 50 baht, which is a pound, might I just add, they will fill it out for you and you can go in the fast track lane. So I was like, oh my god, yes. And I thought, yeah, okay, the fast track lane, it'll be quick. My was it quick. Do you know what, breakfast might still be on. I should probably go and see if I can get some breakfast. The thing is, I'm just too tired. I felt really bad as well because like I hadn't eaten anything. And then maybe I'll go and investigate breakfast as I'm feeling brave. Yeah, I didn't eat anything, and then I was standing in the queue just as at 8:30 when it opened, and I was like, oh my god, I think I'm gonna fall over. I feel really, really ill. And it's because I didn't eat anything, because I'm an idiot. And I haven't eaten since yesterday at like 2 o'clock or whatever it was when I had my Burger King. But I wasn't actually hungry. Like, I took a snack, I just wasn't hungry until it was too late. This is also the freakiest freaking lift I've ever been in. It's like got squishy floors. I don't like it. It keeps sounding like it's gonna break, but it smells like new, so that's kind of good.
This is breakfast. A bit of an odd one.
But you know,
I'm gonna eat.
Okay, I just braved breakfast, and actually I'm glad I did. Just waiting for the lift to come down. But I mean, I think I tried to take a little clip, but I don't know if you better hear me because there was loads of loud people on there. I look like a right wally. There's like such an important thing happening today and everyone's dressed up and I'm in like my little cat top. I was brave. I'll finish telling you in the scary lift so I don't have to remember that I'm in the scary lift. And I got myself a coffee as well. So I just had a coffee. It was really, really sweet. It was like one of those 3-in-1 mixes. And 2 slices of bread. I tried to like ram everything I could in with some rice and some cucumber. So let's hope it doesn't make me sick. But it was all right. It was a bit, it's not a traditional breakfast, but now I'm going for a nap. Hey guys, so it's actually super dark, so I've turned all the lights off pretty much, except for my one above me. It's like 8 o'clock now. I've basically just been in bed all day. I got up and exercised actually, and I've just like jumped in the shower. I haven't washed my hair because I washed it at home, but I jumped in the shower. And just sort of like freshened up a bit, and then I was like, oh, do you know what, because I've got something wrong, which I think now, instead of it being stress, is actually why I keep getting rashes. And it's happened a lot less since I changed my diet, but it must be something to do with eating too much of something, like maybe too many salty things or sweet things, I don't know. Basically my knees swell up, my ankles swell up, like we get loads of water retention, and my kidneys, and I know it's my kidneys, like I've had kidney infections before and I've had pain in my kidneys before, it's very, very specific. They all really hurt, and then I get a rash as well. And I was just looking online, obviously, which you should never do, but I was just looking online and it was saying that apparently it can all be related. So at some point, well, yeah, my knees and that have swollen up. So I was feeling really, really, really horrible and like really just ill and sick. And it wasn't because I was hungry. It wasn't because I was dehydrated. I've drank like quite a lot of water, actually. I've tried to today for me. And I couldn't figure out why. And now I've actually started to feel a bit better. So I was like, yeah, I'm going to do some work finally. And like, I've got some videos I need to do. I've got, like, I pre-filmed some stuff that I could edit while I was here because I knew I was going to be on my own. So it was like I could just work and not worry about, not worry about Sham, but I could just be on my own and just do it and get it done. I've got a job from Upwork I need to do, just like a lot of stuff I need to do. And there is basically nowhere I could charge my laptop. This is like, so, up here is where I'm charging my phone, which is fine because my phone charger is like tiny, so it just slots in there. But I have like a big Mac charger, so I can't put it up there, especially because it has like, obviously it has a, not obviously, but I've got an English Mac charger, so it's, I have to put a, what are they called? The things that change it from a 3-pin to a 2-pin. It'll come to me. Adapter, that's the word. So I can't put it up there. I've literally searched the entire room. There is nowhere that is not on the wall. I don't know why they do that. There must be a reasoning for it, because I just went out into the lobby as well to see if maybe I could work there, and everything is on the wall. I don't understand. Like, what? So I literally can't work, and it's really annoying. Like, obviously I wasn't going to know that, but if I'd have known, I just wouldn't have bought my laptop, because I could have just had lighter hand luggage and not risk like it breaking or someone stealing it. I don't know, something bad happening. Morning, guys. So just a really, really quick update, because I've not actually been to sleep yet and it's 8:30, but yesterday I felt really, really horrible. I made a clip, but I might have to delete it because it's really long and I want a bit of space for like the travel home so I can maybe do some time-lapsey things. But I basically slept all day when I got in until the evening. Then I did a workout and I got back in bed, and then I realised I couldn't use my laptop, so I've not been able to do any work, which is really frustrating. Because I wouldn't have bought my laptop if I'd have known, blah, blah, blah. I'll explain properly when I'm at home. But I couldn't sleep last night, and like time just kept getting later and later. And I thought, you know what? I'm going to do something really, maybe stupid to some people. But I got ready early. So it's 8:30. I've just come back from breakfast. My hair is like semi-done. If it gets any really crap, I'll just put it up. I like straightened it, but left a bit of wave in it just because it's easier to keep that way. It just looks, I don't know. I like this kind of style. I put my makeup on for the day. My kind of bad skin is almost gone now, which is good. But I'm actually gonna get back in bed until 30 minutes before I have to leave. I'm packed and ready to go, basically, apart from my phone charger. Everything else is like on the thingy, and also I don't think I'm getting picked up till 1, so even if I like have to go downstairs at 12 and like check myself out, I can still like save a bit of eyeliner comes off when I'm asleep. I can just redo it, and I'm not that bothered. I just put a bit of makeup on to make myself feel better and to pass a bit of time before breakfast. But yeah, I'm getting back in bed until 11:30 and I'm going to sleep. Oh, and I've bought a muscle in my bum cheek from working out yesterday, so I have to hobble everywhere. But anyway, I'll probably do some montagey bits, and I might not get a chance to speak to you now probably until I'm back home, but this time, like, in like 12 hours, less than, I'll be back home. So even if I don't get a good night's sleep or a good amount of sleep now, I haven't got that long until I get home, and I'll just have an early night. Wish me luck. Just one thing I really wanted to say really quickly is, if you, just like a quick life hack, if you do ever want to try and like get a bit of sleep in or whatever, and you've got makeup on or you can't ruin your face or something, use one of these, like sleep laying on your back. I don't ever do this normally. I find it quite difficult to sleep on my back, but like if I have to, I will. So I'm gonna sleep on my back, get my hair out of my way. Yeah. And just close my eyes and rest. But yeah, it's a good thing because it stops you from like moving too much. The most I'm gonna do is this. It's really, really good. So I'll see you, I don't know, at some point later.